the new Belkin iPhone 5 car charger. First, plug the charger into your cigarette lighter. Then, insert the USB end of the cable into the car charger. Next, plug the lightning connector into your iPhone 5. Charge, and you're good to go.